And so it was proven that Ptolemy was a false pharaoh. Not a god, not an Egyptian even. Nothing but a puppet. They called us heretics. Stole the piece of Ores Citadel from us and hunted us down.
But other people, they know the pharaoh is a bad man, right, Noah?
That's right. But they are too afraid to speak out. And not without cause. There are those in high positions who will do anything to keep their power. It is dangerous to speak out against the pharaoh. And that is why, with Sebni away, we will discuss politics. So, the scouts were right. Your Bayek, the Medjay from Siwa, son of the Nile and defender of the people. I am Nawa, and the rebel cause needs your strength.
My oath is to protect. Tell me more.
Sebni, my cousin, told the children stories of Alexander the Great. Of course, two of the children decided that meant there was treasure of his to discover nearby.
As children will do.
Indeed. Sebni and one of our warriors went to search for the children, but the pharaoh soldiers captured them.
Do you know where they are?
Yes. One of our scouts saw them. They're being held prisoner in Camp Hetuimazo, north of here. Please find them. Sebni is the only one who knows where those children have run off to.
I will find him, and then the children.
The Greeks wine.
Guarded. get us out of here.
God bless you.
This way! Over here!
For rescuing us. This is my fault. By Anubis, I swear, I just wanted them to dream a little. If only I had not told them those stories.
Enough, Sedney. Children will be children. Let's just find them.
That is why I am here. Any idea where they went?
The ancient temple of Alexander the Great, maybe. That is the one I was telling them about. It is northwest of here.
It's been a while. They might have gone west to Theos Elpis Rift. We have a camp there.
Very well. I will scour the temple area. You head for the camp.
I'll go with you. Sedney will go back to the chasm camp, where it is safer for dreamers to be. The children used to run free here, but ever since the Pharaoh's guards arrived...
What was once a playground. Is now a death ground.
Yes. The Pharaoh's men are snakes, coiled in the sand beneath our feet. They kill adults and children alike. The desert is meant for old souls, hunters and poets, not the slaughter of innocents.
You know this place well?
I grew up here. I love it. But the Pharaoh's men spoil everything they touch.
Tell me about the children.
Etanu is a good student. She'll be a scholar one day. Estella, I'm training her. She's always protecting her friend. Strong, a good little warrior.
Do you train all the children to become rebels?
They are free to choose as they please. But they all hate the Pharaoh's men. people will blame Estella for this.
What do you mean?
She's loud and outspoken. He has the adventurer's heart. Estella protects. People just don't listen.
They are loyal to each other.
They are good children.
Mine!
Rouse yourselves! Alarm!
Clear the way.
To arms! Trouble here!
Mountains of sand.
This is it.
Let's split up. We should be able to find traces of their presence faster that way.
Bastard and a coward. But I don't...
Children's sandals. Removed to climb this wall. Cloth. My child's. Fresh footprints. Child-sized. They were here.
can't hide forever. And I'll be waiting.
They were definitely here.
That's good. With luck, they are still alive.
These ostraca are similar to those used by the children Nawa was teaching. They must have dropped it here. Notes on Alexander the Great and the temple. And many wild theories as to what treasures might be here. Definitely here.
That's good. With luck, they are still alive.
Is someone out there? Help! Please hurry! There are snakes!
Keep still and try to stay quiet. We'll have to find another hidden entrance. We must lead inside the temple. Have to find another way inside.
Where?
The snake was dispatched by a small blade. A good, clean kill. Something of importance was here. I wonder who took it.
I told Estella to take the shield, so she could get out. But the spear was too heavy for us. I cannot wait until we get back. We really did find Alexander's treasure.
Something of importance was here. I wonder who took it.
I told Estella to take the shield, so she could get out. But the spear was too heavy for us. I cannot wait until we get back. We really did find...
am Hetanu. Thank you, Weneb, for rescuing me.
I am no lord. You may call me Bayek. Now, tell me what happened to your child.
We came looking for the legendary treasure of Alexander the Great. Our teacher told us all about him, and we knew there had to be more. We managed to get into the temple, but then the snakes came out of the water and surrounded us.
What about Estella?
She did not want to leave me, but I told her to go and get help. She used the shield for protection. Not a single snake touched her. But that was hours ago, and I am worried. She should have been back with help by now. If she is not with you, something must have happened to her.
Let's get you out of here fast. Follow me.
I trust you have learned your lesson.
I know. If not for Bayek, those snakes would have eaten me whole.
Well, perhaps not whole, but it would have been a dire fate nonetheless. Now, did Estella say where she was going?
She went to the chasm camp to find help.
I will go look for the little warrior. That is not good.
Over here, Medjay!
Trouble here!
The Medjay is here! Fight! We can defeat them!
I got this feeling.
Medjay, I am afraid we still need your help.
Once again, you have come to our rescue. We will forever be in your debt at this rate.
Hetanu is safe. Hamet is with him.
Oh, thank the gods. I wish I could say the same for Estella. Their leader, Medon, took her as she arrived. He wanted the great shield she was carrying, and when she refused to give it to him, he snatched her up. He kept asking her if there was more treasure. Pisa Oros. That is where he probably took her. No one ever comes back from there. Please, you must go find her. Medon will torture her to get what he wants.
I will find her, and I will take care of Medon.
The Citadel is in the Southwest Mountains. Medon patrols between here and the Citadel. Just look for an angry bald man surrounded by bodyguards.
right there.
Bastard.
angry-looking.
Die!
I am your first judgment, madam. Prepare to die.
Did those rebels send you? How pathetic. After I'm done with you, I will wipe out every last one of those rats.
Whoa. Stay with me. The gods will punish you harshly for what you have done.
Nonsense! The gods are on my side! And I shall keep all the riches from the temple! With the Pharaoh's blessing!
Thank you.
You are dead!
You are a god! A god!
Hey,
the time has come!
What? That's not pathetic!
Looks clear.
Hey,
shooting.
Hold on!
We have this! Come on, my escape, brothers!
Stupid girl! Think she can hide treasure from me, does she? She will talk soon enough. Everyone talks under the heat of the iron.
I am your first judgment, Medon. Prepare to die.
Did those rebels send you? How pathetic. After I'm done with you, I will wipe out every last one of those rats.
The gods will punish you harshly for your crime. I am your first judgment, Medon. Prepare to die.
Did those rebels send you? How pathetic. After I'm done with you, I will wipe out every last one of those rats.
You are not his archer.
The gods will punish you harshly for what you have done.
Nonsense! The gods are on my side! The riches from the temple with the Pharaoh's blessing.
There you are.
about you, this girl. Think she can hide treasure from me, does she? She will soon enough. Everyone talked.
I am your first judgment, Medjay. Prepare to die.
Did those rebels save you? How pathetic. After I'm done with you, I will wipe out every last one of those rats!
The gods will punish you harshly for what you have done.
Nonsense! The gods are on my side! And I shall keep all the riches from the temple with the Pharaoh's blessing!
We must not fail! Cover my back! We must not fail! Cover my back!
Lighting the brazier! Yeah.
We must not fail! Cover my back!
Take the carrier now!
What?
Can I escape?
You will pay the corpse!
Over here, brother!
Target in range!
This should offer some measure of respite to the rebels. Now to find the citadel and save the child.
Thank you.
Hang on. Wait a
minute. Time to die.
Hey, what the-